everybody. Master Zulfi here from Pasadena, Texas. Today I want to share with you our perspective from the Bushiban organization, the role of your teacher, the role of the martial arts instructor and the master instructor in your life or in your child's life. It's pretty much the same as being a parent. As a parent, my role in my child's life parallels to my role in my student's life, to bring the best which I can into my children's life and into my student's life. And in the martial arts, it's not just about the kick and punch, the physical attributes, building the physical attributes and the technical physical skill. Yes, that's our vehicle, that's our tool, but the true responsibility and the true role of myself and our Bushiban instructors in the lives of our students is very simple. Transformation of what they are here for, helping them achieve intrinsically, building them intrinsically what they are looking for and what they are wanting and what they are needing. As an instructor, I must know what my students need as far as it's by way of martial arts training. So yes, the physical technique, the exercise, the movement, the skill level, it's a physical element, but I want to go beyond the physical element. And it's not only about teaching character education or life skill, that is all part of the curriculum, that's part of the paradigm, but the greater responsibility is actual transformation of behavior, actual transformation of habits, and actual transformation of attitude. The way we look at ourselves, the way we look at the world, the way we improve and perfect our behavior and refine ourselves as a martial artist, and the way we transform our habits, some negatives, into good habits. So that is done by way of teaching, educating, inspiring, and motivating. So the key role to all my martial arts friends out there, which you already doing on an everyday basis, you're going into classroom, sometimes we don't even realize that the whole transformation is behavioral, habitual, attitudinal, and sometimes intellectual. So as a instructor and also as a parent, my responsibility of being an adult or as a friend in the school for my students is to transform my student from inside out. Thank you.